I'm like, okay, does this happen now? This is happening. Now I'm like, I'll be telling her
about Oh my god, what a bad thing. I can't even imagine that
face. I've just come from school, you know? I mean, she was. Oh, you did? I mean,
okay. Yeah, chale. Karna, ready? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
So, I've known Pooja for a very long time and she honestly helped me lose good weight with giving me to eat. I've never met a dietitian or I've never seen a diet that's ever done something like that. She said, oh, you want to lose weight? You just have to eat. So, the first time I was wondering, is that right? But I think what she taught me was a lesson for life, and that's what's in her book. Which is wonderful. It's simple, it's very basic, and that's Pooja for you. She gives you the right thing, which helps you to have a lesson. Like they say, make it a lifestyle, not just a diet, you know? So.
Okay, so when and how, like, did you decide to write a book?
So, decided to write a book. I've written two others before. Those were for adults. This is my first, which is for children, because when I became a mother, I realized teaching our children when they are little is the right way to go about it, because if you mold them, they're like clay, and if you mold them right, then they live right, and they are not going, they're going to live disease free and they're going to be healthy for the rest of their lives. And with today, the kind of rate at which we are hearing about illnesses and diseases that are hitting us, we just have to protect ourselves in our bubble of good nutrition. So which is why I wrote the book, where the children can themselves, the USP of the book is that this is a children's book. It's not for adults. It is for them to read and understand and learn the simple tricks of basic nutrition themselves. So which I thought was the need of the hour.
Okay, Genelia, you're also a mom, so how difficult it is ki bachcho ke nourishing ke liye dhyan rakha jaye, how difficult it is for you or for every other moms?
You know, people make it more difficult than it really is. I think if you're confident, I heard a zillion things and I tried a zillion things and I failed a zillion times. And then one fine day I said, I'm just going to do what I feel is right, you know, because I'm not, no mom ever does anything wrong for their children,
so
you
true.
Know. So I just went with that gut and I said that, you know, yeah, I'll listen to everyone and I'll take the best, but eventually I'm their mom and it's my decision to make, you know, and too bad for them that, you know, this is it. Like, but having said that, my kids eat pretty well. They're not jumpy. They do have their days of not wanting things and of cribbing and, you know, whatever, and that's perfectly fine. I think we're all allowed to do that, and I think the trick with children is to teach them the right way, and they will never forget it, what they learn. Like me, I never had aerated drinks when I was a kid, so till date it's not my choice. Like, I'd probably have it once in a year or maybe once in 2 years, if you know, but I just don't feel I'm missing out on anything when the whole world is going gaga about it. It just never mattered to me because I was never taught it. So if you teach them right, they're gonna learn what they, you know.
It's just like how you teach your children how to cycle when they're little.
Yeah.
And then even if you don't cycle for 5 years and then you get on a bike, you'll still be able to cycle because you know it.
Yeah.
So if you, that's why you teach everything when they're little. So you teach nutrition when they're little and they'll never forget it. And they'll never need doctors and nutritionists.
As Genelia said, you helped her a lot to lose a whole lot of weight.
Not a whole lot. Yeah. She never needed it. Yeah. She never needed a whole lot. She needed just fine-tuning. That's it.
And going back again.
And no, I just did the fine tuning and took the credit. She was already good.
No. But sometimes that fine tuning is all that matters. You know, you can lose that 20 kg, 30 kg, but when it comes to the 5, you're like, Pooja, it's not happening. She's like, did you eat?
Okay, so besides that, you know, your fans are also missing you.
Yes.
When are we going to see you again on screen?
Whenever I feel it's the right time and whenever I feel I get the right kind of work, I stepped into a different phase, so I'm hoping to get roles that, you know, compliment me, and I'm happy to do that, but I'm not in a hurry. I'll never be in a hurry. I know there's something very special out there for me, and when it is the right time, I will do it.
And also, it's your mother-in-law's birthday.
Yes, it is.
And you took it on your post.
Yes.
What are the special plans for her? Anything special?
My entire family is in Latur right now. I was just there and I just came back because my children had school, so I was back here. But it's a very special time for us right now because elections are around the corner and both my brother-in-laws are standing, Ritesh is campaigning. So it's an important moment for the family.
Okay, so lastly, anything for your fans? Something you would like to share or something, message?
And for Nourish. That's it.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.